DNS allowance. You must have heard this term pretty often. पर ये है क्या? DNS allowance एक cost of living adjustment है जो government employees को as a salary component pay किया जाता है. This helps them tackle inflation and maintain their standard of living without impacting their savings. It is calculated as a percentage of basic salary. For instance, अगर मेरी basic salary 20,000 rupees है and DA rate 40% है, तो मेरी total salary में 8,000 rupees as DNS allowance add हो जाएगा. DNS allowance rate periodically update किया जाता है. It is calculated based on a formula which is different for central government and PSU employees and takes into account the inflation rate in India. But is DA taxable? Let us know in the comments and share this reel with your friends if you learned something new.